is scooped out. That's Miles Sims, who comes up with the football for Georgia Tech. So Miles Sims recovers the fumble, which will be just the seventh of the year for the Knights. With 2:17 to go, Georgia Tech needed a break. Trailing 14-0, may have gotten one here.